souls! We're gonna make it happen! As the explosions fade in the distance. First things first, down this poison hole, I suppose. Can't see shit, Captain. Okay, out of the poison hole. Maybe torches required. Wait, what? Oh, that was just a body ragdolling. Okay, everything is fine then. Ooh. Oh, wow, this is something we should have missed. Visions of poison, therefore beware. Eh! If I wasn't next to a bonfire, I wouldn't have done that. What's with all the vats of poison in this area, anyway? Alright, so no need to worry about over there. Alright, be back in a few moments. I got murder to attend to. So that took way longer than it should have. But they're all dead now. They're all peacefully sleeping. Also, we have a source of torch, so I'm gonna quickly light one and go down there and possibly explode gases. I'm not really sure how this goes by. All I know is that I have nearly 2 hours worth of torch. I'm pretty sure I can burn a little bit of one for once. Why does everything else go darker? This things that probably won't go well. Okay, that does help quite a bit. You know what? We're using heavy weapons here. Yep, poison, don't care. Item, name a soldier, interesting. Oh, I can see why people die on ladders. Alright, let's put that out, we don't need it anymore. I like that when you're poisoned you get the hissing gas noise. So let's see what all that gives us. Lots of poisoned items coming out of this place, I never would have guessed. And there's a place up there. Interesting. The poison mines of Drenglegic. Yeah, I didn't even need the torch, I could have just followed the bodies. Can I get out of here in time before poison? Oh yeah! Well, that's that place down. Tempted, but seems like a bad idea to just fall into random pits. So we've got explodey direction. Oh, they would have respawned, so yeah, screw that way. We're going explodey direction. Those weird butcher people. We got the person up top side that's going to be throwing stuff down at us. We got this guy who is new and doesn't like bridge construction for some reason. Uh-oh. He doesn't like my face either, it seems. Oh, I see, it's AoE. Mine's monodirectional. Ooh, shard off of you. Stop with the orbital bombardments! Eyes ahead, try jog. You're not an ally! Crap, crap, drink, drink! Wait a minute! Okay, bad walk cycle aside, that was fascinating for reasons I'll get to once I return. So that battle was a bad time to lose one's head. Best not lose our heads over this. Anyway, yeah. So, we found his body. He was right, this thing is pissy. Sadly, it's not as tough as he made it out to be. Or, gladly. Oh, I just fought something bad. I hope I didn't do anything to harm him. I don't know how much he's actually tied with his body these days. Side note, I love this sword. Oh, and I found a source of shards. Huh, shards for days. Oh, and he cleared me a path. How nice of him. A path that can't possibly go wrong. You worry of upright. Sniper Spot. Irfan Peak. I'm still calling this land a... Wait a minute! He's not the only one that's lost his head. What the hell's going on here? Anyway, pardon me. Sword clearing coming through. Ow. Oh, great, I got bathed. Ooh, I don't think I can get by there without more bathing. Hmm. Oh, a guy was trying whip method. That's actually kind of clever. I've got a better method, though, I think. The two-to-face method of thought. And why not? We got 60 of the damn things. Oh, the industrial vats. Huh, so that Pirate Bay really was sort of a shipping and receiving area. Good thing they can't aim worth crap. How do I get... Okay, this is how I get up there. The fuckery is that? Besides poisonous. Highly poisonous! Oh, there's another one. Here I am just standing next to it and I have no clue. Well, easy to murder at least. Speaking of easy to murder... Hey, lady! What's with all the exploding ladies? I don't like this place. Too many ambushes, too much poison. This sort of feels like a real rogue's den of, locations. Hmm. Weird. Are there bodies in there? Is this sort of like steeping them? This place is not okay by me. Although, now I think about it, this is this game's equivalent of Blighttown. I will gladly take this over Blighttown. Okay, all of a sudden I'm fine with this place. Impossible to hit, enemies included. There's the guy with the whip again. When a problem comes along, you must whip it. Honestly, the whip seems like a good meta in this. I heard noise. What was noise? Is that you? Stop making noise. Torch ahead. I don't see breathing. Again, one of these days I'm... Fuck! That's just a single crossbow. How? I don't like this place. Not just for the hell of it. Walls, do you hold any mysteries? Answer is no. Yeah, there's that guy up in the poison vat. Ooh, wait. Is this how you... Well, it looks like this is how you make a makeshift torch. Huh. This is confusing on many different levels. And then there's that place down there. Hmm. No, thank you. Where's this place? Okay, so that's a black wall. Just a wall. It raises several questions all its own. But it's a wall. We can accept that it's a wall. Do we dare to jump? It's tempting. And... Freedom! You don't really know what to make of your freedom, do you? Well, at least you're not a jerk. Weakness tail. I don't like the sound of that. That's the sound of boss. We just dealt with boss. I don't want to deal with boss 2.0. Yeah. About that whole Umbrella Corporation thing I brought up before. I'm pretty sure this place is Zombie Umbrella Ton. Oh, that could have gone so much worse. Hey, where the hell am I? Oh, I see. I should put on the cat's ring. And burn a life gem. I don't want to go through this place twice. I'm finding everything here, damn it. Oops, I forgot there's a person. Really? That's how you thank me? Uh-oh. Drink. About going through this place twice. Oh! He had the hollow mark on his spine. This just in. Invasion's happening. I have no idea what the hell's going on. News at 11. Huh. So I can be invaded even when I'm hollow? Oh yeah, there's that thing. I'm not sure if I'm okay with this. Okay, yeah, feel free to do that, buddy. You're not the invader, but I'll deal with you all the same. Found him! Alright, so now with the PvP, I've been doing kind of decent. I've been doing a little bit off of it. That said, a little bit decent is not the same as I'm actually good at it. So, let's gear up. And take on Mr. Forlorn. The hell was that? Okay, so he's got a way to get by shields. I should have expected as much. And I'm dead. Wonderful, as if this place hasn't been kicking my ass enough. So, nearly back to where I was, and on the plus side, managed to create a crapple of souls. Also discovered that fatties there, they're not very good at their surroundings. They like to poison themselves lots. And, oh! Alternate way in. Huh. I don't know if that would have been better for me or worse. You know what? That direction seems to suck and there's a boss at the end of it. What's this way? Sun, light ahead. Praise the sun. Why is there so many praise the suns on a row? Nope. What am I walking into? Oh. Huh. Huh. Ah. Wow, this thing isn't probably the least expected place I could have imagined. Yep, that's a thing. Sure, why not? I'm not doing anything with the other covenant. Let's do nothing with this covenant now. Weirdly enough, I'm not a part of some dude's, fan club. But I respect him. He is a good man. And if his group is anywhere near as good as he is, I respect him as well. That said, now we've got the smiling... Actually, it doesn't even have a mouth on this one. Interesting. We have the sun icon all the same. Alright. Banana, fiery lady, poisony mushrooms. This place is just the pits. Stop it! That goes for you as well. Really? You blow a kiss of fire? Yeah, I suppose it says something when the most sexualized character in this game is in fact... that. I mean, as far as over the top goes, it's not that bad. I've seen far worse in games. Admittedly, I wasn't a fan of Quelag. I don't think many people were. For some reason, spiders and sexuality don't tend to be a good mixture. Side note, let's see what's down the Well of Wonders! Sweet! Made it! Die! What was he guarding? Nothing? Oh, fatty, fatty. Ambush ahead, right? That's why we wait for him to come to me. Crap. I waited for him to come to me and all he brought was pain. As Buza Estus, we got more than 5 now, so we can do that. I can't wait till I get 20 of this thing. That's just gonna be ridiculous. Okay, stab in the face. And spine? Yes! Oh, that came out of his face! My character knows where to aim, I guess. More Ron Pine Resin. I'm gonna be full of poison at the end of this place. Ah. Oh. I see. Ow, 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 ow. Goddamn Umbrella Corporation. And this is why I'm keeping all this crap all out. Good timing for me to have picked it up, I suppose. And... sounds like a train going down a railroad track. Yep, one time. Good. There it is. Thank you, signs. How did I miss? How did I miss? And here we burn in our life gem. Ooh, so... yeah, that's it. They just want me to use the shard and everything now, don't they? Oh, I see. He got ambushed and didn't know how to deal with it. Just to be safe, though. No, no, no. Heavy cross... they're giving me an upgraded weapon? That is weird. That's new. I don't think I encountered that in Dark Souls. Every weapon you get is vanilla. I mean, some weapons are just flat out... did that ragdoll ragdoll? Yeah, certainly some weapons are... better. What? So, after hitting a dead end, losing my souls, and all sorts of bad stuff over and over again, rather than trying to continue up to that fog door, you know what? Let's see what's down here. If we're gonna die, we're gonna do it on my terms. My terms being, I need a torch. Oh, this ain't gonna go well. Alright. Fine. Got so many of these, let's use them. Ah. Oh. Hmm. I see. Get knocked down, we go up again. Never gonna keep us down. Okay, so that's the way out. Who took time to write a message? Stabbing him back ahead. Is that what we should do, or what people... oh, this is just one? But I thought I fell down a different hole. Or they link up. I'm not sure. No, we're poisoned. Ah! Oh, let's do the loop... the loot circuit. The loot loop. Human effigy! Good, I'm gonna need one of those shortly. Drink faster. What's with the darkness powers? Well, our friends returned. Let's see if we can deal with this forlorn loss. Uh, Let's see. No. Doesn't have shield, so having the S-talk out would be kind of pointless. Yep. So, Dragonic Sword is probably one of our best bets. Order Rapier. Let's go Rapier on this guy. Rapid small stab attack seem like a fitting way to end him. Would you stop doing that, jerk? Oh, well, that's a pit. Come down here and say that to my face, pal. Now, which way's out? No, that's deeper in. Which way is out? Hey, we managed to figure it out. Hey, I'm back. Had a nice trip. Have a good fall. God damn it. There is no god here. Is this because I took the Sun Covenant or something? No, wait, he was invading me before I went Sun, right? No. I can't remember. Oh! Really? He doesn't affect you? Really? Yes, 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 yes. You're a fatty, I know. This battle is gonna be the death of me. Tempted to just die. That's a pit. Why do enemies not aggro you? That would have been awesome. Come on, recover, 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 recover. Stamina! Ha! It wasn't you! It wasn't you! I did it. I killed them all. We can get our loot now. Yay! Until something unexpected murders us, but, you know, loot. Oh, joy. Wait, was that a slab? I'll have to check once I'm out of this mess, but I think I just got a slab. Eh, good time to heal. Pop it, heal, put it in the mouth. Vermilion, shard, washing pole, dragon charm. So, actually, pretty nice loot. Not like 20 deaths worth nice, but nice loot. That's just a pit of shame. Alright. So it appears the only real choice is to continue into the depths of hell in there. Well, I have an idea or two before that. Catch you guys then for Bad Idea Theater Part 2. As an aside, we've made a friend!
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
It's sort of like the place everyone goes.
Speak up if you need anything at all right?
Why are you working on random bones? Yeah, you came with all your goodies. I like this. I'm just curious what this is. Heavy damage on Miles Hollows, no effect on anything else. Interesting.
These stones may look all the some of them are used.
Yep.
Of them, none of the no interest.
Trust me, I'll buy stuff from you again later. It's guaranteed. Yes. Anyway, back to forging. Catch you guys around. So, for the last bit of this episode, there's something I've been wanting to do. You see, I found out that to progress her story, I have to keep summoning our good old friend here. Lucida, look at that old. I'm not good with names. Pirate lady. Anyway, we have to keep summoning her and have her live in the battles that we finish. So, yeah. Now that we're a little bit tougher, now that we're a little bit dumber, now that we've got a new gear, let's make this happen. We should be able to pull this off, right? Right. First things first, let's deal with the asshole in the shadows. And... I love having a shield. That's right, focus on me. I got healing items. I'm a tank. Actually, I am a tank. Holy crap. That's right. Nope. Oh, I went flying. You mind not doing that? Stupid loud hollows. Turn down your stereo. And stop hurting my ally. I need her at full health. Okay. He drops chunks. Good to know. I suppose now as good a time as any. Let's cue up the battle music, go to fast forward mode. Engage! And that's how you do it. Something wasn't happy by that. So we got a great soul. Is this one of those more powerful souls that our friend the Emerald Lady is telling us to get? And can we use this door? Yes. Oh, down. That's always... down, yes, because I wanted to go more down. Loot. I'll accept down for a loot. Elizabeth Mushroom. What? Fragrant branch, though. Always useful. Branching paths. Hurrah for joy. Fine work. Bonfire ahead, yes. Primal bonfire? What? Return to the far fire. Let's see what this is together, folks. Huh? Wait, why was this called the far fire? Huh, I have no idea. Do you have anything to say on the matter?
You have acquired the soul of an old one.
Hmm.
That is more than most undead can say.
Hmm. That's it.
The sign you bear will drink.
Yep.
And without stick, even with...
So, yeah. Good place to call things. We killed apparently one of the four bad guys. And we progressed Pirate Lady's story along, I hope. I hope we see more of her. I fear for her. Anyway, next time we'll probably do some dirtling around and eventually return Poison Area. Until then, stay sane, stay human. Goodbye.